Fellas, hear me out on this one, fellas. If a lady calls you 2 o'clock in the morning, what's that? Even a lady said, man, that's a guy. It's a booty call. Man, this girl coming 2 o'clock in the morning, fucking morning, I'm sorry, I'm up here today. I'm sorry. It's coming 2 o'clock in the morning, you know. So I get there, she opened the door, she got Victoria's Secret shit on, looking all, you know. So it's 2 o'clock in the morning, ain't shit open, ain't shit on TV, you know, ain't nothing else to do, but, you know. So I go straight at, you know, sucking on the earlobe, sucking all around the neck, you know. Start sucking on the bone stangums. No, the bone stangum, that's like the breast. You know what I'm saying? No, fellas, y'all know what I'm talking about. Like the ladies, y'all be using that body spray, like Apple and all that. And fellas, when we suck on it, we get that stank taste in our mouth. Yeah, suck on the bone stangums and shit, you know what I'm saying? No, I'm saying, ladies, try it out. Like when you spray it, taste it. It's like the bone stangums. I'm saying, I'm trying to tell you. But we don't want to say shit because we don't want to fuck up the mood, right, man? We might not get the Gucci, you know what I'm saying? So we don't say that. I just think I'll let y'all take a shower, keep that shit clean, keep that shit pure. But you know, I'm working my way down to the belly button, you know, I get to the panties, she tell me some, I don't think you want to go there. I think harder than a motherfucker, baby, I think I do want to go there, you know what I'm saying? She tell me some, my period on. Your period on? You know, your period was on when you called me 2 o'clock in the motherfucking morning. You tell me I'm going to bust the sub, the hell in the hat, I ain't getting no coochie. Put Fabulous on. Man, I'm trying to tell you that song, man. It gets me out of shit, man. For real, man. Oh, women, man, y'all put this through too much. Damn. Like, we do a lot of shit for women, man. Like, if I was a singer, man, I wouldn't even talk no more. You know what I mean? Every little thing, I'd be singing, you too much, baby. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't even talk. Damn, that, bro, that's why I wasn't mad at Millie Vanilli for what they tried to do. I was pissed off at them. I wasn't mad at them, man. Motherfucker would have gave me a contract to sing that shit, that man, Dan, blame it on the rain. Yeah. I mean, chest bumps in the air, shit, spandex. Nigga, I'd have did that for real, for a contract. That's what they hit hot. Right, I did that shit in a heartbeat. Shit, what you don't believe me? I think I'm bullshit. I will kick mother. Hey DJ, pull number 5.
Nobody wants to be alone. If you're touched by the world.